Okay, so what you should do to hold on to relationships, you have to not be mean. If you're mean, people don't like that, and especially Mexican people, for some reason. I'm not talking about my personal relationships with Mexican people, of course. The joke book here. Wanna hear a joke? How do you get a squirrel to like you? You have to act nutty. Anyway, sorry. I want to help people like me who have trouble holding relationships, but it's very hard because I'm not a very good talker. I'm not good at talking. I just, whenever I explain or try to talk to someone, I just end up insulting them. Weird thing in my head. I can't have proper communication with someone, so instead of actually talking it out or having a conversation, I'm like, you're a fucking loser, kill yourself. And it's not a very healthy thing to